if any of them had a,
formulas que tell you.
I'm good, thank you. Just looking around. Thank you. I'm good. Thank you.
The bus is not even speed.
That's me.
Can I help you?
I'm good. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'm looking for a wireless extender that you just plug in the outlet.
Yeah.
Something between $60. Okay, okay.
Yeah, this is just if your router has a WPS button, you push that on this, you push that on the router, and it connects.
Even if it's Linksys, will it work with Linksys?
Yeah, there's a WPS button on it.
What's a WPS?
It's just the push to connect button. If it doesn't have that, you can set it up manually. It's very easy.
Okay.
Regardless. Is that a video right here?
Oh, yeah.
On the Bluetooth?
Bluetooth.
Is video too?
Bluetooth with a video, yeah. Sluxy.
Cool.
Is this wireless N as well?
Yeah, wireless N.
BGN?
BGN, yeah. Yeah, they work good. Simple little guys. This one doesn't cover as much square feet as the other ones, but if you're trying to extend it to just like a room or two, this will get the job done. If you want to extend more than a couple rooms, then I'd get something stronger like this. This one has the 2,500 additional square feet. This one's maybe like 800, maybe 800 more square feet as needed.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Did you want to get that one?
I'm just checking.